Essex County Cricket Club has set up a hotline for anyone who wants to report prejudice they've experienced at the club. Former bowler Maurice Chambers alleges he was frequently subjected to racist jokes. It follows allegations of racism from another player. The chairman has resigned but denies using racist language.